Rejumia Bridge. Rejumia Bridge is a historic bridge located in Sangonia. This bridge was an important link between the Chittagong Fort City and the rest of the country. I believe that this bridge played a significant role in the transformation of goods and people. It was also an important strategic location during the Bangladesh Liberation War. Apart from that, the Rejumia Bridge is now on the path of destruction. Thousands of local and cargo vehicles pass over this bridge every day. It is only this road connecting Feni to the surrounding location of Sangonia. But today the interview is on the fault of the conflict ruination, with many small and large faults created within it, which could cause a major accident at any time. Therefore, we argued our esteemed Mayor Ahmed Mustafa and Chairman Mezbahuddin Chaudhary to quickly make a decision to completely rebuild this bridge as early as possible.